400 yards, turn right. Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn right.
Hey, amigo!
Cucinale has finished work on the Jaguar. Meet me in the auto show when you're ready.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn right. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left. Have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
turn around when it is... In 400 yards, turn right. Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. Arrive.
all-carbon fiber, 6-liter V12, 450 horsepower. It should have been on the track at Le Mans, not in the middle of the Mexican jungle.
Horizon Arcade will begin shortly. Good luck. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. Yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Rami, nice ride.
I have to look good for my old compadres. And I thought, what looks better than beating a Horizon superstar into your hometown? First to the Basilica wins.
Vámonos! Let's do this!
So, there's a bit of a street scene around here.
Maybe. Back then I was just a little kid learning to drive with my mommy and my tios. I couldn't even reach the pedals. But you know, they do say that the most fierce street racer in all of Mexico comes from Guanajuato.
Ah, do they really?
Pues sí, they say he's never lost a race. Who knows if he'll make an appearance at Horizon?
And does this feared street racer have a name?
Oh, many names. They call him El Jefe, El Perrón, El Guapo, El Valiente. You might meet him one day, but not if you can't even beat me into town. Coming up on Guanajuato! Wait till you see the city at night! Welcome to Guanajuato, home of La Familia Mirón, best city in Mexico. The name means Hill of Frogs.
That's not very street racing.
Then you've never seen a frog at top speed, superstar. Put a cafe there. Turn off!
Sorry, folks.
That's okay. The tunnels were built to keep the city from flooding, but they are perfect for El Jefe and the local street racers. Oh, and watch for traffic. These streets can get busy, but I've heard the racers find it adds to the challenge. And I mean, so I've heard. Final stretch. The Basilica is just around the corner.
I wish El Jefe could see us now.
Oh, he can, my friend. Now get across the finish line.
La Basílica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato. Racers come here to ask Our Lady for her blessing. You know, I might be able to contact El Jefe. I hear he's pretty strict, but if he thinks you're good enough to join the street scene, then who knows?
Dude, I know it's you.
Está bueno, pues. Then you're in. Come on, let's go meet my compadres.
Well, now my darkest secret is out, my friend. I have something else to show you. Follow me.
Where are we going now?
Out of the city, to our racers' meetup.
Does your family know about El Jefe?
Are you kidding? My father would be furious, and my uncle Carlos would challenge me to a race before every family meal.
Well, you can't keep street scene a secret anymore.
You're going to have to show these racers how it's done. They've never been part of a festival before.
I'm sure they'll learn fast.
Lesson numero uno. Give the people what they want.
And what do the people want?
Someone willing to bend the rules. And we have company. Meet my compadres. When we started this meetup, we were just a few kids racing around in old guachos. Since then, the racers, the engines, the party have all grown a little bit. Sorry about all the mystery, by the way. It was nice to visit home as myself for a change.
It was fun. Thanks for showing me your hometown, Remy.
My problema, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Street Scene.
Welcome to Horizon Street Scene. Fully approved and ready to go. Take a look.
I've set up street races all across Mexico. There's a lot of people who want to take you on. No pressure.